So once your controller is disconnected from your PS4, you press the PS button and the share button at the same time until it comes up on your phone as a device, and then select and play away.